morning, everyone. It's Tired Mushroom here. Hope everyone's feeling all right. This is my next installment of Seasons After Fall. I think I'm on the last stone with the wind trapped inside. I think this is the first one where I couldn't find it and I couldn't figure out where I needed to go, so hopefully I'll have better luck this time. I think it was, I'd already done up there. That first bit where you go up is the bit with the bear where he's actually sleeping, I think. But maybe I've already done this bit because that's... Yeah, no, I think I've already done this bit. I think this was the bit where I got lost and I couldn't find the stone. So I think I've actually grabbed those bits. Down here. Let me on. Oh, can't believe I missed that. Like an empty. Maybe I'm getting closer. Have I not been down this way before? I must have. Not right. Is it? I don't actually quite understand how those games are supposed to work. It doesn't really match up to what's on here. Hmm. Come on. Get in. Maybe need that later. Dang it, thought I'd done something there. Oh, okay. Thought I saw something underneath, but I did not. Aha, finally. Is there a way to jump up here? No. Oh. Okay. That was weird. Oh, is there no way to, get on that piece of land without doing that? It's interesting. I'm not quite sure what the point of that was. That just... Oh. Just takes you back to the right where you were. Bit pointless. Anything underneath? Nope. Keep going. Nope.
This stone contains the softest and wettest of the four winds, the Zephyr. You see that stone, Fox? I can hardly make out its shape. But part of its reflection is still visible in the water. There must be a way of breaking the illusion.
Make a difference, is it? Okay, can I? rather than swimming in the water like a plum. What's on this side? Just some flowers. Oh, maybe. Spit out a bit. But I can't make that jump. Okay, let's try again then. Happens if I try this way. Does the thingy my rob move? It does not. Wonder if it even has to if it even has to be frozen. Sugar puffs. Here. Like that. Yes. And what's this one gonna do? Oh, I see, maybe I have to flood it. We hop up on here and back over here. Which one was it? This one. Come on, make it whole. Is that it?
The seed isn't so bad. You know, Fox? She just doesn't understand the ritual of the seasons. Her fears have overwhelmed her, and she's built a prison around herself. I beg you, do anything to get her out and bring her back to us.
That bit actually went quite quick compared to some of the other parts I've done.
Please. I don't want to see anybody. I don't want to return to the sanctuary.
So I think that took me about, 15 minutes. Whereas some of these have taken me half hour or more.
The ritual of the seasons isn't what you imagine. I'm sure the Guardians want to forget me. They wanted to abandon me. Sorry, you know, about your fox, and for all the mistakes I made. I didn't know what I was doing, and he suffered because of it. The Guardians don't understand me, but you're different. Here, take the last of my treasures.
Thanks.
I only hope you know what you're doing.
Seed. That's her, all right. Thank you, Fox. Thanks a million. The entrance to the last altar is open. Once the four guardians are assembled, nothing can stop us from performing the true ritual of the seasons. The first time a seed has refused to take part in the ritual. I don't think it's a good idea to force her like that. I get the feeling I've still got a lot to learn. If you think we're acting in her interest, you know what you have to do. Finish what we began. Go in search of the last altar.
Right, so now I need to do these altars. Can I just... No. What if I bark at it? Nothing. Okay. What am I even supposed to be looking for? This stuff, I'm assuming. What's that? Don't know where you are. know where that is. Anything up here? No. Nope. Run back. Oh, I can't get up there. I've tried before. Anything? Got some flowers. Oh, there's a thingy up here. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Is that where it leads to, maybe? That trail of light kind of thing. Back past where I was. It's not up here, is it? It is up here. And I missed. Like a plum. There we go. Got it. Oh, it's taking me away. That's cool. Okay, so I need to find some more of those. Take me up, yes. Just like that. Okay, I'm gonna try jump off that bulb now. Spring somewhere, whatever this one is. Nope. This one? Nope. This one. Yes. But I'm here. Let me in. I'm confused on that bit. I thought it was supposed to open. Just run over these flowers because I can. I don't know how to say it though. Confused. Let me up. You did before. There it is. Boom. Why won't it let me select it? Just let me out. Like how? It's not there. Yeah. Why is this not working though? Ah, numpty. Not there. Which way do we need to go? I need to find two more, but they're not here. They'll be like over there or something. This one? This one. Where that is. I really hope I was supposed to jump off then. Oh, sweet. Easy found. Now I can. Yay. Can I find the other pieces now? I hope this is the way. Not sure it is. Just to get over to the right though, I swear. Ah, this one? have more now. Ooh, that wasn't here before. Can't reach that. And I need a thing to bust through there. Okay. This dude to be doing something, and I also need myself to be a better player. I needed some snow. Wrong setting! Absolutely terrible. There we go. I got it. Yes. It's gonna take me past the mist.
Oh, sugar. That was the wrong one. I should definitely get that one. Nope. I'm going to get the there. And confusion. Let me back up. Need this one over here. There we go.
Okay, if I get that to throw snow, but the but I can't because the trigger's down there. Where am I supposed to be going? Jumping fail. And then up here, maybe. But I already collected that one. That was empty. Was it this one? Did I miss it? Yeah, I missed it. Like an empty. There's just those flowers again. Hmm. Wasn't able to do that before. Come on, hop in. Nice. Up here? Yeah, just give me the last bit. Oh, I think I need that up there to bounce down. Oh no, it's a trigger. Never mind. Ah, so now I can get the snow. Just being so slow today. Oh, now I'm stuck. Yay, did it. Oh, I'm not stuck. Nice. Now let's just run all the way back. But I can't because there's some fog. Ooh. Will you make it snow for me? There we go, I got it. Yes! I have no idea what that did.
Four altars, four guardians. The sanctuary is calling us. I'm still too weak to perform this task alone.
So you're not gonna take me back? Well, that kind of sucks. I don't remember how to get out. I'm just gonna jump in all of them. Oh, no, that was it. Nice. I just run all the way back to the sanctuary, and then that will be it for this part. Run. Run, Fox, run, come on, I know you can do better than this. I need the snow. Let me have it. There we go. And back to the stones. Come on. We're almost there. A little bit miffed they don't all do that glowy thing to bring you back. Oh, okay, I thought it was actually going to do something, but I guess not. Oh well, this is the end of this part. I'm thinking about it, probably not going to do the rest of the parts straight away, as the game's kind of very, very similar at this point, and it's less about solving puzzles now than it is trying to remember where you are and where you've got to go, and that's a little bit dull, but I will certainly save it and then see where I am in a little while. I hope you all stay safe and sleep well, and I will see you next time. Bye!